Set and racing and showing speed, a buzz in the middle of favourites pushing hard. Oshkosh Ernie V goes with it. Then came Go Brandy, Coffee King and the inside, Digby's Girl. A length and a half, Billy the Jet, and about five away came Half a Mil. But burning away a buzz. Out by three on half a in second spot, Oshkosh Ernie V make it four now. Runs wide the leader. Then came Coffee King and Digby's Girl. It's clear though, a buzz. It's hanging on near home and a buzz did enough. Second, Oshkosh Ernie V, who really stuck solidly in the straight. Then Digby's Girl, Coffee King, Half a Mil. And back toward the tail, we had Billy the Jet. And just in front of it would have been Go Brandy. The runners around, we'll get that time. Yeah, 25.75. After race number six, a buzz. He's been too good here. Cameron Butcher, he used plenty of the track coming toward the home turn. He was right up against the outside grass. In the early part of the home straight, but he's gone on to win 4-3 second. Oshkosh Ernie V.